understand it all. And I'm here to comfort you and say that Yahweh forgives you. I forgive you. Now let's get it together. Let's return to Yahweh. Let's get back to the law. Praise Yahweh. I know everything you've done. Oh, I know everything you've done. I know everything your mama did and your daddy too. None escapes me knowing what you've done. Some of you have pumped. And just keep grinning like everybody else, because some of you have pumped. Some of you have torn a pump behind up. See, I understand. To comfort you. The white man taught us all of this. Now let's leave it behind us. Let's leave it alone. And let's do that thing what Yahweh gave you to do with it. Make some neighbors with that thing. But everybody has something to feel bad about. Can't nobody laugh at nobody else about nothing. All of us have been messed up. We have all messed up. We all are guilty of sinning against Yahweh. All of us. We have broken his laws. So we don't have time to look around and point a finger. So no matter what I pick as an example, praise Yahweh. So we rejoice that we have found Yahweh. But I want you to know you can't hide from me. I don't care if you think you can. You can't anyway.